my name is Christian Price, and today I'm holding the Samsung Galaxy Note Pro through Verizon Wireless. Today we're going to be checking out the Skype. Skype is used a lot for conferencing, job interviews if you live a long distance, or talking to family members.
Okay.
Hi.
All right. Here we go.
Yeah.
All right. My daughter, Chris, and I is running a test, a Skype test, on a Samsung Galaxy Note Pro. And we're trying to see how it performs. Chris, what are you trying to find out on a Samsung Galaxy Note Pro?
We're trying to find out how the picture quality is on me looking at you, and then how the picture quality is for you to see me.
Yeah.
Well, the picture, and the sound.
And the picture quality for you and the audio here for you is terrific.
Yeah. It looks pretty good.
Okay. All right. Well, again, you think this would be an adequate device to use if you're Skyping for different things, whether it be family or some kind of business function or job interview perhaps?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay. All right. Well, sounds good. What's squeaking down there?
My Verizon Wireless cell phone.
Oh, you got a Verizon Wireless phone and you're getting a call. Okay. Well, we better let you get to this. But again, the picture quality and the audio I'm getting from you on that Samsung Galaxy Note Pro is absolutely terrific.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Okay. All right. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye. I just got done doing some Skype on the Samsung Galaxy Note Pro through Verizon Wireless. I really enjoyed using the Skype. It did come through really well, and the sound was very good. It was very easy to use, user-friendly, and to hold as well. It would be good for job interviews if you lived across country or in another state, talking with your family. So that's about it. My name is Christian Price with the Pendleton-Gazette.